buried down deep within us all is an innate connection to place. It tags, labels, and in effect defines us. Yet, to outsiders, is often viewed in ambiguity, inevitably seen as being faint and distant. But to others, those of us who work in the community, who live in the community, it means so much more than that. It is defined by the interwoven association between people and landscape, between hope and aspirations. Here we look west, west of 9th. Now is not the time to be complacent. Now is the time to make real change happen, to push the envelope, to push forward even more. There was once a dream that was Walnut Street, a dream that generated jobs and a vibrant commerce for the entire community. It's time that dream returned. It's time to deliver changes that will spur economic well-being and instill a sense of pride that has been missing in the neighborhood west of downtown for too many years. The time is now. The time to rejuvenate, the time to grow, time to deliver on the promises of the future. What we have is a real vision, a perception of what this area could and should be. We see a strategic mix of housing, offices, commercial, public spaces that are unique, and a strategic traffic flow that will come to define this space as elements that are both fundamental and necessary. What we need, what we strive for, is an area where success is not the exception, but the norm, where new development will proclaim significance and give new meaning. This is more than just buildings. This is resurrecting a purpose, rewriting lives that help people believe in a better future. This is the culmination of hope and desired prosperity. This is the boulevard. This is west of 9th.